What you think?
They beat it, man. That's my dog.
Team Hodge, man. I mean, you just takes all the stress away. Your diet. I mean, your workouts. I mean, he makes life so much easier. I couldn't do this without him. I get those goosebumps every time.
Every time, yeah, you come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every time, 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 time.
Your coach is giving you your diet, your workout, and you know the next hardest part, most stressful part is having to prep your food. And I did that for years, and then this company Clean Eatz came into town, and they make all of my food for me down to the gram, and it's taken all the stress off, man. Not having to prep your food and worry about your food is such a big deal. I didn't realize it. Now that I do it, I can't live without it. I mean, it really changed my life, where I've got time for my family, my daughter, where I'm able to work and I don't have to worry about food. You got to have a good meal plan. I mean, you got to have a good meal prep. Company, in my opinion, a lot of people think it's expensive, but I think it's expensive not to. It definitely makes you more efficient. You know, all you got to worry about is training, working, and doing what you need to do. Go home.
I just need some time, I'm trying to think straight. I just need a moment in my own space. Ask me how I'm doing, I say okay, yeah. But ain't that what we all say? Sometimes I think back to the old days, in the pointless conversations with the old me, yeah. Back when my mama used to hold me, I wish somebody would've told me. If you want love, you gon' have to go through the pain. If you want love, you gon' have to learn how to change. If you want trust, you gon' have to give some away.